Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Ci rimettiamo il culo! Ehi, bastardo! Spera solo di beccarti subito la pallotta là in testa! Se i rossi ti beccano vivo, ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno! Vicino alla torre.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns. climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno.
Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi.
Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
D'accordo.
Un attimo.
Climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno.
Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi.
Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
D'accordo.
Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool, stroll right on out of here. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, Nathan Drake. Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair. That's not nice.
Just a taste. Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
All right, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even?
No, I don't think so.
Ha! one of them.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. All right, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
Said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
All right, ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Dove sei finito?
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Laggiù! Ho sentito qualcosa! Andiamo a dare un'occhiata!
Hmm?
C'è qualcosa laggiù?
Sì, penso tu abbia ragione. Trovato qualcosa?
Falso allarme.
Facciamolo fuori!
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good setting.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah.
No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right?
So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Yeah.
got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah.
This way, Nathan.
Hey, what about that cart?
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shoreline, hide!
Move!
Nice one. Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful. Yeah.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. You up. There you go.
Thanks. There it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. This all day.
Shh, quiet.
Go where the money leads you.
That's cold. It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out.
Well, nice one.
No reason to.
Hey, over here!
Everything's fine.
No!
That was kind of hairy. Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this ravine.
Here we go.
Where does that rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off.
More goes.
Hey!
Great.
I got one!
All right, let's keep going. Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Going first.
I made it. Come on.
Nathan, this way.
That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit!
He did it, I can do it.
Whoa! Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. What you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? I could get used to this. Hey, give me a hand. Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Ledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
I think I left the graveyard. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Dynamite.
Shoreline was here!
Well, let's see what we can find before they get back.
Here's a good one. Memento.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the ear. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Yeah, look at that. Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
All right, let's see here. Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah. That looks right.
Oh, connect the dots. Yeah, I don't think that's right.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Own treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
That's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. I think we have guests.
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Just saw something.
Might be a rabbit.
Okay, you got it? Think we're good here. Nothing over there, right?
Nothing.
Movement over there. What was it?
Spotted something.
Check it out.
I'm on it. What you got?
Nothing. We're okay.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go!
Got it! Come on! Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation, right?
Yeah, it was cool. Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Sid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. Yeah.
I hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime.
Nobody wants what to have we here?
How about those children you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays.
Very piratey.
We don't need that kind of press. We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs. You know what? Forget it. Why'd you bring it up there? I said, forget it. Whatever.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, it's so romantic.
Nice move.
Thank you.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds. Try.
say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Christ's sake, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on, I'll see if there's another...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so. Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. Think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize, right?
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Shit! Storm's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah. Might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried. All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on. Through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Oh. Give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
And those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.